Poke stick, lucky. I already dislike it. Don't. I don't think you need poke stick on this deck. And one rite of negation. Because Lux cannot by herself. I should like this. We have Inventive Chemist start turn one. Rockhopper, Endless Devout. Now where did I leave that beaker? Ha! I got an idea. Maokai Caitlyn. Unraveled Earth, right? I like Bright. The problem is like my Talia doesn't have space here. For another. Maybe quicksand. I don't even know what I'm facing. So I'm going to get a Perseverian for card draw. Also, it works on my arsenal.
Well, what have we here?
What are the champs? Talia Ziggs.
I am feeling great.
I am feeling great. Searching away from deep. See, now we have our Talia leveled up. Should wait though, right?
The rot must be cut away.
What if I just go at Maokai? Biofeast? Oh, okay. Alright, so we can Talia and we have the Rite of Negation, right? And we draw more.
Together, we are stronger than stone, faster than the wind.
We draw more cards, we have a Rite of Negation to stop, I don't know, a Vengeance.
Catch me or me if you don't want sand in.
And we could work on the arsenal. Okay. Hey Gabe, what's up? The good thing though is that even even if he gets Maokai, like we have our win condition. We're drawing here and we have our win condition in hand. So we should be good. This is a new deck, they work heavily on killing their creatures to flip Maokai, then make you draw. Yeah. We just need to kill them first. And have a Rite of Negation. How's the Maokai?
Watch out for quicksand!
Also burn them with Ziggs.
Time to bust out some combustion.
That's fine. That does a second vengeance, right? Does he have a third?
They barricaded the door. Doesn't matter.
now I have the.
Bring him out.
So.
Let's go.
Just win here, right? Because the Ziggs deal 2. I don't want him to block my Ziggs though, because if he has a way of surviving, which he might have. I'd rather keep my Ziggs. Cause he should play Maokai. So we attack like this and then like the moment he plays something, he dies to Ziggs. Is this Guilty Gear music? Yes.
Another flawless exit.
The moment they play something. Why would you kill... Yeah, like, why would you kill the Arsenal, though, at that point? Like, at that point, like... Oh my god, Thresh Gangplank! Hey, Joseph! Today we're, like, we're actually super salty, but hey. Bro! Thresh Gang, that's so cool! I like that we got the Rite of Negation, I was actually hoping we would.
Can a spirit fight to the death?
Oh no, I should have attacked!
But I look right fierce.
Packed him good!
So he goes for the make it rain, for example, and kills my... and he blocks here. How bad would that be?
Clear off.
Not super bad, because like we want the landmark. Like we can take like 3 damage from this. Even though it says no salt, I know! A blast.
Hello, new best friend.
Now we Talia this. Oh my god. I'm going for this first. Talia is not leveled anyways.
One for you, one for you.
rocks into motion. Sure. That's a horrible rally, though.
His eyes look right fierce. If only you were made of rock.
What is this rally? So bad, like it had Gangplank, but no. It always seems that Sixtalia was actually a very powerful deck on the previous season.
D for two.
Ziggs is the one about to become a problem for you. But and I can tell you again. This is 10 damage to face, so I'm going for this first. Now we play the Endless Devout.
Lilith? Where are you?
Ah. Sure.
I'll buy you some time.
Like, where did you get it from? The good thing about this deck is that, like, you can hold your grounds against, like, pretty much everything, you know? I think Quicksand is important. Now I don't really need you. Rite of Negation is very important in this matchup because Jace. We're dragon meta.
Sun's beneath me and wind's behind me.
It's
what did they put in you?
I love this song. I watched La La Land with Mogwai.
Thank you.
get your fucking robots out of here.
Let's put these rocks in the mud.
Little Lynn breaks my heart.
They are my people,
and I am theirs. I love that. I love that movie. Mogwai liked it as well. Kinda wanna go for you. Because I have the ancient hourglass to protect Aaliyah if I have to. Why not pull 2-4? Because I thought he was going to vengeance Talia. That's why. So if you'd vengeance Talia, like I still get the damage with the 2-4. You know, like I would go for the ancient hourglass on it. But you know, it would be more damage. With Talia, she's a 10-6 attack. I just explained myself. Like, I legit just explained myself. Can you add VIP or something? Have so many channel points? Alright. I'm going to. Chat, what's a fair amount of points? Damn it! This is the one that I didn't want him to have. Ah, that sucks. Can I get the... No... Oh my god. Okay, let's play the endless devout now.
Ah, the sweet smell of silence.
Alright, give me a, after this game I'm going to do. Ooh, thank you. Alright. 420. Please give me elusive. So what we do though is we block this and ancient hourglass. Right? Jesus Christ. That's fine though. You see. So we block one here. And we ancient hourglass. Wait. We block, then we ancient hourglass. Because then he's going to come with double. And then we have the right of negation to stop whatever. The thing about, you know, Viego is that he steals our arsenal, so... Rite of Arcane is good. It kills the champions. Both of them. So we keep it. Believers. I'm sorry, believers! Like, if I was playing with my Mono Shurima Viego, let me tell you, like, you could always bet on me, on that matchup, because we do not lose to that matchup. But with anything else, it's just like, if you don't find a way of dealing with their Viego, it's just over. Come on, chat! Use your points! Start gambling! Bro, they always have this shit. I almost feel bad.
I got an idea.
I can't wait to see what this one does.
Care. Run my ancient hourglasses. I do need to end the stream though. I need to. Sure. He's going for another one. All right, bro. Damn it. I believe. Jesus Christ. Should have taken Talia. All right.
Pharaoh's name will last the ages.
If it was important, they should have
built it better.
I'll drag you out of there if I have to.
We look ahead.
Yeah, get out. Shoot!
had you covered.
There's nothing a little ingenuity can't fix.
So we have blockers for like everything that matters. We're just going to do what we did before. Get double keywords. The problem is like double vengeance, right? But that's why we play another arsenal.
I suppose you'll do.
And pray. Let's make the threats double. We have scout though. Let's start with the scout.
Replicating the power spike.
Bro, you didn't need to play this. Does he know it? Okay. I need elusive again. Ranking of Kings, yes. Oof. That's not great. Chemist?
Bedrosite, protect me. Nothing escapes my notice.
I am so confused.
Now where did I leave that beaker?
I sculpt what others only dream of.
Okay, sure.
With a little help, I may even fly.
Confine and contain.
Let's kill this. Yes.
Track them down.
It's gonna blow!
It's beautiful. What is this though? I'm so confused.
If it was important, they should have built it better. I'll drag you out of there if I have to.
But the Demacia soldier is worth 10 foes.
Item negation is important though, right? For the rally?
Time to get my hands dirty. Contain magic.
That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. fucking harsh runes.
Hey, I am feeling great. Hey, wake up, you hammer!
It's our time to find Valor.
Now, that's a bit better.
I'm just going to...
No one escapes my aim. Flies with me, kills with me.
I suppose you'll do.
And we need to block. It's good because of this, right? Are you shitting me? He got double? This can't be real, man. Where quicks in here? He got double harsh winds. What? I'll keep the quicksand to protect my Ziggs. Thank you. Cataclysm? What? Boom, boom. What a god gamer!